Monomichi, Way of the Beast.
This is the winner side too. Again, the winner of this moving on to tomorrow, top 8 on the main stage.
That's that summon, and that's the big thing. Being able to get the shadow under there, watching how Machibo reacts to the shadow approach, right? That time he's able to check it early, put Ogawa on his back.
Go
Cold Burst in return, though. Yeah. Using YRC to be able to eat those inputs from that range. Counter hit, no beam.
No!
Oh, just a little bit late.
It. Yeah, gonna burst anyway, though, so not really a big problem.
And that was,
right
yeah, a burst interaction, too, right? He was probably reading the burst, tried to delay it as much as possible. Machibo one step ahead, delayed it a little, just a further bit more. And you see that's the big thing, the flight control. This character does not have typical air movement.
Side
he can fly.
Counter. What's he pressing right there?
Counter hit, we get that stun.
No! God, what's going on? The other thing too, Kimonomichi, it's first to 10, it's only first to 2. A lot different.
This, yeah.
Caught the back dash. 6-8, trying to catch a back dash again, doesn't come out. Counter hit, too far to confirm, but yeah.
Ogawa able to take this round.
That's one. It was close though, right? He almost let it get away from himself. There you go.
Jump over FD, and that's new 6 heavy from Kai, of course, putting in work with the 2 hits like that.
Really, really strong.
Hits the pile out.
Damn.
He's gonna get some set play from
this. After that.
Not the best OG, but I'll take that.
Two steps forward, 6-8. Was that a throw attempt or was that a bait on a throw?
Yeah,
who knows?
And the thing is, Ogawa's just a pin, right? No meter to work with, no burst to work with. This is Laboon of Zato. This is what happens sometimes.
You're gonna have to, he's gonna throw this round away, no burst. He's gonna let, you know, Macho run out, see what he can do.
That jump kick, very active, able to get the counter hit and the trade in the air, but unfortunately, yeah, just couldn't get anything wrong. Sometimes that happens that way, right?
We need player cams. These guys are into it. Both of these players, they want to win. They know what the lore behind this battle themselves. Better than anybody, man.
Early burst, punching with the shadow now. Mawaru Nobiru gets the low touch. This side dust, able to build up a lot of time. He unsummons, looking for resummon. Instead gets Machibo's burst in return. Forward 6 heavy.
Good interrupt right after that.
Yes, and so ready with the mash. Please do not summon that shadow in front of me. I will kick the shit out of you. YRC.
What a confirm, yeah, on that 2S.
Same situation before. Ogawa that time able to escape. Yeah. That's the big thing. No meter to work with too. It's good that he was able to get out of the situation. Machibo has a lot of firepower right now. A lot of gauge in the bottom left. Gets his throw wall.
Back throw. 100 meter on deck. Got him high. No, he messed up the combo after that.
Jump out. Air
stay there. He ain't going anywhere.
Oh man, just cutting off that lane of the screen.
This could be it. Ogawa's got to survive right now.
No,
not
gets air touch. Yeah,
him.
That's it.
1-0.
Machibo 1-0.
Yeah, all the meter. Ogawa didn't get to play in that last round. All the meter spent on the FD
in the
corner.
Both of the rounds that we saw him lose, right? Like that, right? Machibo just able to press on early. Force him to use all of his meter on FD like that. Oh, now you want to try to jump out? You want to try to escape through the air? Fine, I'm ready for you. I see that shit. I'm going to air throw you right back in the same position. This time?
Little Eddie right there. You know, just eat the stun edge. Let me get the punish on Kai.
Now, pull him behind, though. Here's the pick. Yes. Eats him out the air with the Wiru. Gets the touch here. To the wall. Unsummon. Resummon. Summon that. Right back in there. DP, yes. He's able to use Little Eddie as a meat shield in that case. It's advanced tactic there. 6K overhead, blocked by Machibo, but here we go. Invite Hell. He blocks on it. Able to stun Dipper out of there. Comes down with the blade. Hold on. Machibo now trying to check the summon right, the puddle right after that.
You gotta watch that. That's what happened in that first game, the first round. Remember, Machibo almost ran all the way back after Ogawa had that great start. Going in again, fakes the throw. Power up. Ogawa doesn't fly out this time. He's got the guard bar at 50.
Able to check the Little Eddie. Gives up his burst. Return.
Yes.
Oh, man. This is just what you would want from a Battle of Evo Champions. 2015 versus 2016. Gets the anti-air. Machibo.
No! Ogawa has
Ogawa with the fist bump?
Ogawa with his fist bump. He said he did it. Ogawa was like, oh, they're on us? Ogawa went like that. He's like, I did it. Seijem's walking away. Whenever the problem happens, Seijem's nowhere to be found. He's walking away. He's like, uh-oh. 1-0.
God dang it, Ruby.
We're going to forget about everything that happened. Machibo's up 1-0. Fresh start. Now, who's going to recover better from that momentum?
Yeah, that's the big thing, right? This is a mental battle. Invite Hell right at the round start, able to get some work done for Ogawa. No knockdown here, right? Just be able to play around the position. Choose whether you want to unsummon or resummon. Manage that Little Eddie meter. Remember, that shadow creature, bottom right corner of your screen, he has his own gauge. Certain actions take certain amount of gauge. If he gets hit, he goes away.
Yeah, so the thing is, Machibo, as well as Monomichi, was willing to kind of sacrifice himself to kill the Little Eddie. He was willing to take the hit from just point Zato. Like, wake up DPs. You know what? I'll take Eddie for that. Doesn't work out this time, though. Ogawa looking good.
And likewise on the other side, right? There's situations where Ogawa might want to
sacrifice
the shadow, right?
I'll sacrifice anybody. Hell yeah. I'll throw you a guy, man, from the train, man. Save me. Take it for the team, man.
That max range 2S. That crouch slash.
Whoa.
So much range on it. Able to get into the range of the invite held us. drills from the earth. Leave a puddle behind as well. Those puddles act as summon points for the shadow as well.
Very tricky. Yourself in between there.
And that's the big thing too. Woo-hoo! The shadow goes under Kai's fireball like that. You see, ducks under it, goes up high, uses his attacks to be able to try to go through. Machibo's air approach, get corner control here.
Down nice heavy confirm. Anti-air. Yeah, yeah, last second jump cancel there.
Fireball just out of range again by help, but Malar Nobi. Nobiru trying to punch him out with that shadow.
2S, 2S trying to kill the shadow. He's got his burst.
Still trying to
run up gold burst. What are you going to do?
Ogawa cornered, no meter,
gold
no shadow.
Gold burst or something, dude. Kicked him, kicked
the shit out of him by hell.
1-1.
Ogawa rocking, man. Oh, that's a close one.
Yeah, those drills, they don't home in. They do not hold what? In. They got set ranges right there.
The rocking. I told y'all, Smash Brothers, Asian Mewtwo King. Let's go.
I take offense, though. If you think what? He wouldn't leave stains on someone's couch, I think you don't know Ogawa that well.
Ogawa would never leave stains on my sofa.
He's welcome
over anytime, man.
Caught him in from behind.
Shadow Gallery able to side. Unfortunately, side switches that time, right? He wants to be able to get that corner control. Maybe even fish for a dust afterwards, be able to get that little eddy meter back and then go up.
It's going to hurt.
Yeah. Going to bound him to the wall. This round is looking rough for Ogawa right now. A lot of meter to work with, but it's not going to matter. Gets the high touch.
Match point.
Now, set point.
Match point. Top 8 tomorrow to be our first player, I guess, that qualifies tomorrow.
Yoshimoto Gaming versus Digital Hearts Gaming, right? Mimi's teammate. Machibo vs. Ogawa with this masterclass matchup, man. Evil champions. That max range punch from the shadow.
A little bit too far, right? Tomo?
Okay.
Oh, that means lost. But who cares? Back to this match real quick.
Jump kick, the update super after. Active. Using little Eddie as a meat shield. Machibo able to win in that situation. Looking good for him going into this set round. Hold on. Backs up. Not trying to overextend. Into the shadow range, that's too good. Back dash fire seat, check the shadow. Machibo, right, that might be checkmate. Goes empty low, push to the wall.
Yeah, burst on deck as well, that's gonna be
no
it.
Meter,
yep.
That's it, Machibo moving on.
2-0, Machibo, you see what he did?
The head nod with the tongue out?
Not to anyone else? All right, I'll show you what he did. we're in the damn corner, there's no one here. So he's not looking at anyone in the crowd, to himself. He's like, yeah.
Yeah, I got that shit.
I got that, easy.